line.
No, Mateo, para!
Hey, Mateo! Don't you ever lay a hand on my son again. I can't believe you would ever hit Mateo.
Estaba tratando de tocar la estufa.
I don't care what he was doing.
Okay, you need to calm down and watch your tone. And we talked about this.
Sí.
Well, hold on. Wait, this has happened before?
Once. I told her not to do it.
Then you should have told me. We are not a hitting family.
We also do not yell at my abuela. This is her house, so you need to show her some respect.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to raise my voice at you. Just promise me that will never happen again.
Pasará si él trata de volver a tocar el tufa.
Excuse
abuela.
Me?
Mateo necesita aprender a seguir reglas.
You cannot spank my son. Understand?
My house. My rules. Understand?
Then I'm not staying here anymore.
And then abuela said good riddance and he left and the whole thing is just such a mess, Mom.
Oh, hon, they probably just need time to cool off.
I hope so. Man, I'm gonna need to cool off if I keep walking with you. Chemo hasn't slowed you down at all.
I know, right? I really do feel good. Just give everyone time. They will get better.
It's gotten so much worse.
I'll say.
Abuela claims that she's forgiven Roth, but the way that she glares at him, oh, I wouldn't want to come over to the house either. So, he doesn't.
Are you sure you're okay?
I can get to the bench. Keep talking.
Well, between his real estate project, our different shifts at work, and my writing schedule, we're like ships in the night.
He's only a month away from breaking ground on the hotel, though, right?
Yeah, which means we're a month away from a payday. Are you sure we shouldn't stop?
I can get to the bench. That's the finish line.
Oh, poor Zoe. It's so hard to see her like this.
You and Raph need to carve out some alone time.
Oh, we have a hot day planned at the Marbella storage closet, capped off with fried fish sticks free from the kids' buffet. Okay, we're at the bench. Sit.
You know what? While Zoe catches her breath, why don't I catch you up on Jane and Raph's finances? Okay, in the last 9 weeks, Jane and Raphael have saved enough money to pay off their freaking clock. So in other words, they're back to square one.
I'm ready. Talk to me about your writing.
It's going well. I can't wait for you to read it.
Oh, me too. As soon as I don't have chemo brain.
The only thing worse than chemo brain? Chemo brain freeze.
I wish there was more that I could do for you.
Distract me. Keep talking. So the sets are done?
Yes. I'm meeting with a production designer later today to see them.
How have you been feeling this week, Xiomara?
Well, tired, nauseous. But I know it'll pass.
You have a great attitude.
Donna's late today. She's gonna love the fake eyelashes I bought her.
Yeah.
What?
Donna had an unexpected recurrence with complications. She passed away 3 days ago.
What? I don't understand.
It happened suddenly. Things progressed quickly. I am so sorry. She wanted me to give you her pot brownies.
Thank you.